Hey y'all, MX Dipper back here, and we got a special guest.
Corey.
He's a retard.
You're a retard.
You're a retard. So, what are we gonna talk about, dude? We got John and his little butthole toys?
Yeah, and Two-Face Nick.
Tell him about Nick.
Nick. He talks mad shit about John. But then he ditches Dylan, which is MX Dipper, for John.
And then he acts all cool with John when he was supposed to be taking the ASVAB test with me and Corey.
For the National Guard.
For the National Guard. And he said he can't take it, which is total bullshit. Because if anyone can't take it, it's going to be Corey because his parents aren't going to let him. But whatever, you know, let him be a freaking faggot. I don't care. He's a bitch. So, we actually just made a video, like, 2 seconds ago, and then everything just shut off on me. It was boring, though. And I was doing, Redman. But, you know, I mean, this is my, like, second or third time doing Redman. And it tastes good, it's good and all, it's just, I like doing it outside more, so I'm gonna do a video outside maybe tomorrow or something. Maybe if, Corey can get his ass up here, he can do a video with it. Cause he already did it once.
It was pretty good.
Yeah, but you might have done the beach nut, we don't know. But, so, I spit it out, cause I don't like doing it indoors. And it sucks when I do it, because I can't think of nothing to talk about. So, oh, shit. What the fuck happened? What is it? Country Boy Dipper 69? Yeah, dude, I tried to make the video. It just didn't work. I'm going to actually do one outside. Maybe I'll show you guys my car and stuff. But yeah, dude, so it's coming. But check Country Boy Dipper 69 out right in the sidebar. I'll put a link to him. And, I'm gonna do some Copenhagen Wintergreen for, like, the 18,000th time. Because this is extremely good. Corey.
Yeah?
You really can't find that chew?
Nope. I'm gonna go have a cigarette, though.
Ah, there you go. Cigarettes. Cigarettes. I'm gonna throw, Citizen Soldier on by Three Doors Down. Which I probably already told you guys how, that was my first concert when I was, like, 8 or 9. Dude, did I tell you about this freaking, I don't know if I showed you it, the Copenhagen thing and how it's like cardboard?
No. Oh, yeah. Beyond the boundaries
of your city's lights. That might be a little loud. So, Corey, you joined in the National Guard?
Yep.
You liar.
You gotta talk to the dude, though.
I don't know if you can do anything because you're freaking. You're a sophomore. I'm dipping it, spit. In a Harley Davidson mug. Left all my spit bottles in my car. My mug jug, I'm gonna be. Ooh. I plan on getting my mug jug, ordering it. Maybe tomorrow. But definitely Monday if I don't tomorrow. But, Corey.
Yeah?
You getting a mud jug?
No.
Why?
Because
why?
I'm broke.
I'm probably just going to end up getting the black one unless I get good money tomorrow.
Mug
if
jugs,
I get money tomorrow.
Jugs.
Hmm?
Mug
jug's
a mud jug.
Mud jug is a mud jug, dude? A mud jug is a brand, you numbnut.
So?
Oh, you're talking what kind? Like... Oh, I get what you mean now. That was pretty stupid of me. So yep. Corey's going to the ASVAB with me, hopefully. I gotta talk to my recruiter and see what he says. Corey, what are you doing Monday?
Community service.
For what?
I go to police station after school.
Why?
To do my community service because you got me in trouble.
Oh, I didn't get him in trouble. You got me in trouble. I've been playing Call of Duty like almost all day. I was up at the Winston Cinerama, and there were 3 state cops there.
And what were you carrying when the dogs were there?
Nothing.
You fucking liar.
Dude, I didn't have nothing on me. Oh, I had a knife. But it was smaller than my palm. And I'm 17, so it don't count. Oh my god, look who it is. Come say hello, Robert. Yeah, we're at 7 minutes. Say hello. We have 2 guests. Come on. Just say hi.
Robert, come on.
Come on.
Don't be a puss.
Just poking for 2 seconds. That's all you gotta do.
That's his brother.
Mm-hmm.
Robert Cleese.
Oh, come on. Just take a seat. This is Robert.
I'm not a redneck.
2 special guests now.
Person on the phone is not a redneck. This kid right here is not a redneck.
Yeah, I am.
Just... Hello, Rob.
You need to go
Robert. Where'd Robert go?
Yeah?
Hi, guys.
Is that Rich?
Yeah. I'm getting in trouble. Cause. Yeah.
Hey Dylan, shut everything off, Rob. Shut everything off.
Yes. Okay. Yep. Put my dad on the webcam when he's naked.
Dylan,
naked, he's in his
phone?
Boxer. What, Dad?
You have the phone, Dylan.
Yeah.
Forget your dad.
I'm saying goodnight.
Goodnight.
It's Allie. Okay.
Brianna's computer. Give me the computer.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Dad, 2 minutes.
No, Bill.
So pissed. He's mad. Okay. Hold on, you guys. Yeah. He's pissed. He's so mad right now, Corey. Okay. Well, I have to go. Cut this short.
Alright.
Because it's like 1:30 and my parents are pretty pissed that I'm up. Because my brother has a big mouth and doesn't know how to shut up. So,
right. Good night. Peace.
Peace. Okay, you guys. So, rate, comment, subscribe. Be a freaking redneck all, and take it easy. I appreciate it, and support our troops out there. Pray for them. Thanks to all you guys who have served, and, you know, take it easy.